大家有这种情况吗？即使是好友做错了事，你还是会无条件的维护他们。
Honestly, he had it coming. Because first of all, why didn't he just look both ways before crossing the street? The fuck? And also, why didn't he just move out the way?
This bag is so cute. How much did you get it for?
Oh, I stole it.
Honestly, down with capitalism. Like, I'm so sick of major corporations taking advantage of us. Like, girl, can you steal me a bag too?